Hi friends, today I want to show you how we can save Google Slides as a PowerPoint in our PC or desktop. Open the file from the Google Classroom. I have this folder. Open this file. Open with Google Slides. It takes a little time. Then from file, download, and download we have different options. I want to save it as or download as Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay. Now we get the PowerPoint. You can open. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice day.